last in Berlin after a brief halt in England, which they reached in the record time of 14 and three-quarter hours. They're trying to circle the world in 10 days to beat the Graf Zeppelin's time of 21 days. This is Wiley Post, all in after his long hop. Harold Gatty, his companion, is totally dead from the continuous roar of the engine.
From Berlin to via to Cotorno. On the way to Moscow.